3112 to 23rd Avenue. Back into the kitchen. And a separate kitchen.
Let me step out here.
Large enough to put a table in there. This is the pantry. Of course, everything will be empty. And there is a brand new bathroom. Very spacious living room, very bright. The two windows. This is the smaller bedroom, more of an office space, but still has a closet. And this is the larger one. Can definitely fit a queen, maybe even a king size bed. Closet number one. Closet number two. And this is the second entrance.